Hello. It's been 50 years since we last reported from Aquarius.
Hey, Aquarius City!
Shut up! We're talking about a serious matter here?
Oh, you mean all the zombies? Crap, I forgot about them. They're gonna kill us all!
No! Who cares about the zombies?
How about everybody who's now a zombie?
Whatever. We're here about deforestation. It's a very pressing matter.
And your brains being eaten isn't as pressing.
We're losing sections of the forest the size of Panama each year.
Of course, it doesn't look like the size of Panama!
Stop interrupting. Anyway, cutting down that many trees is wreaking havoc on our atmosphere, of our beloved planet, and speeding up global warming.
What does it matter? We're all gonna die in the end anyway.
But the Earth is going to die faster. In this area, the soil has already dried out, and all the lush grass has died. I mean, can you think of all the animals that used to live here and are now gone or dead?
I can think of other things that are dead.
Stop it. There are lots of organizations fighting deforestation in places, like the rainforest, such as the Rainforest Alliance. But they all share the same goal of saving the planet and all the trees on it. In our revolutionary city of Aquarius, we are going to do our part to help save the trees by planting young saplings so that
behind you,
old grown. It-
There's
and now our
behind you.
Dance number.
It blocks the sunlight, and something evil's gonna chop it down. Over the course of night, they're gonna ship some lumber to your town. Not what it seems, but people just don't seem to care. It's hard to breathe as they take our oxygen away. So I gotta say, this is logging, killing our trees, taking to the man. He ain't gonna take our land. You know they're dying, all our trees, they're trying to revive. You gotta plant them, plant trees.
Ah!